Alright, with Sam, I made this project in Scratch. It's pretty simple. Goes to a different up arrow, changes to a different color, and then we linked it to a QTPy. Zoom in here, and you'll see Sam play the notes. Go ahead, Sam. Touch one of the Play-Dohs. Yeah, sometimes it sticks a little. I think this one's a little stuck right now. But it's still pretty neat.
And I'm going to add something. Maybe it would be amazing.
All right. All right. There we go.
Can I put something?
Oh, you triggered that one.
Thank you, it was a fish.
Yeah, all right.